실컷 비웃어라 꼴 좋으니까 이제는 너의 하나 둘 셋 How I like that so 기쁨 is here. Yeah, joy is here. Okay, 기쁨 means the, oh, yeah, joyful joy. Yeah, in pure Korean words. Yeah, right. Hello, everyone. I can't believe today's the last day. Oh, last day, last day of 2021. Yeah, me too. Yeah. Hello, happy Friday and happy new year. Okay. Happy day I can spend my last day of 2021 with joy. Yeah, I was touched. Okay, and oh, our K-Cross Mirror Quiz Shows. Oh, last episode in 2021 is here. Okay, then which topic would be appropriate with our today's broadcast? Wow, joy is so pretty today. Thank you. Okay, then. Let me tell you the topic of today. Oh, it is time for showing you the introduction of today. Okay, then today's topic is... Yes, 스누리마! Pure Korean words! Yay! Okay, then let's get the show on the road! Ba-bum! Then please show us the first quiz. Okay, thank you. Okay, first of all, we can see the horizontal, yeah, number one quiz, association hint, right? Sun, moon, stars, clouds, and sunny. Oh, which keyword would be appropriate for making connection with this given keywords, okay? First of all, the answer to the first quiz of the day is where the sun, moon, stars, are, and the clouds are. Wow! Maybe have a relationship with space, right? And this word means infinite white space that can be seen on the horizon or above the horizon. Okay, do you know what word it is? Okay. Okay, so who is the first winner? So congratulations! Hi, hello, Ajun! The answer for our first question is Honey No! Yay! Okay, all the given keywords have a relationship with the keyword 하늘, right, sky. Can you catch it? Okay, now let's move on to our second quiz. Are you ready? Ready? Then, yeah, shall we move on to our second quiz? Ba-dum! Okay, oh, it's a sign that represents specific or something, right? This word is used when counting objects. And when used as noun, it means only unique. 유일한. And you still don't know that. Let me give you one more hint, okay? And if you look at the song How You Like That by Blackpink, there are lyrics like this. 실컷 비웃어라 꼴 좋으니까 이제 너의 하나 둘 셋 How I like that? So, in the middle of this lyric, 하나 둘 셋, yeah. Okay, this blank hero would be the accurate one for, yeah, giving you a chance to obtain a Mahjong gift card. Woohoo! Okay. So, congratulations, Tryandini! Best luck! The answer for our second question is... 하나! 하나, 둘, 셋! Congratulations! Okay, 하나, 둘, 셋! 하나, 둘, 셋! Yeah, it's cheering sound, right? And oh, Joy is the fifth member of Blackpink. Yeah, I'm Joni, this is Joni. Joy is such a good singer, yeah, I like that. Bada bing, bada boom, thank you! Sally, good singer, yeah, Joy rapper, yeah. Then please, yeah, show us our next hint. Wow, sound. Yeah. What kind of pure Korean word is the song related to? Before yeah, going to our teen session, please listen carefully. Ba-dum.
Ba-dum.
can check appropriate him for for question quiz, right? Okay. The answer. Okay, so congratulations, Karen. The answer for our fourth question is 아리랑 아리랑. Please show us the seven quiz. Okay, listen carefully. What sound him? Okay, so I'm sure that many of you are. Yeah. You're like, you guys are reaction would be full of delightness because, yeah, okay. Today's theme would be, closely related to this artist, right? So what kind of pure Korean word is the song relate to? Please listen carefully. The title of this song can be the answer of the seventh quiz. Yeah, the song by BTS. Yeah, please. Yeah. Check it, our crucial hint. Yeah, your nickname very goes well with your, with you. And okay. Oh, Petriana. Okay. So, congratulations! Emma, Sunny, Petria, the answer of the seventh question is 봄날! Spring day 보고 싶다, 보고 싶다. 여러분, 보고 싶어요. Yeah. Show us the last quiz. Okay. Look closely. What? Joy's painting. Okay. Ha ha ha. Yeah, can you assume our actual answer based on this image? Yeah. It depicts the someone, actually Joy, and Joy with angel ring and wings, angel wings. So, yeah, thanks for filling out the answer. Win the banana. The last answer of the last quiz is 날개는 천사, 윈드 파랑, congratulations! The last answer to the last quiz is 날개, wings! Yeah. Joy, angel, yeah. 사실, yeah, in fact, to be honest, I'm an angel. I'm an angel without wings. Okay, sorry. Thank you everyone. Thanks for being here at on the last day. Yay! Then bye-bye and have a special joyful day with me.